Who am I?
Petey Pablo, motherfucker.
No, nigga. With woo?
Woo, 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 woo.
No.
Woo! Oh, Ric Flair?
Who?
Ric Flair, that nigga goes woo.
You said whip prayer.
Well.
Whip. What is it? Whip.
Whip
cream?
Whip.
Why are you saying it like that?
Cool whip.
Why are you saying it like that? All I said, Brian, was cool.
Nigga, we recording.
Yeah, nigga, we in this bitch, nigga. It's 30 seconds in. We talking about cool whip motherfuckers. What's good, YouTube? It's your boys. They were shy.
And Philly Phil.
And we got Ski Master Slump God. Oh. You're being shy with it. Do I have the sauce? My special barbecue sauce.
Bill Cosby.
David, you can't give him the name out. He's not the one. You can't tell him. Now they go look at that shit.
Nigga, they gonna go. Everybody should have seen it by now.
No, don't watch that video. It's the Bill. You know what? Fuck y'all. Y'all are evil as fuck like me if you're watching my shit. Go watch it. It's Bill Cosby special sauce. Hey, hey, hey! That nigga sat there. He was like, somebody edited on World Star. He's like, I have a cup of sauce here and upstairs.
Sitting on the nightstand.
Sitting on the nightstand. They edited. This nigga was on some creepy shit back then. Motherfuckers out there, they was having all fun, loving each other and shit. I was like, God damn, nigga dropped a quaalude in that bitch. And he's talking about the hey, hey, hey. From when the nigga left the courtroom, the nigga sat there, he was just like, Mr. Cosby, how do you feel about the charges?
Hey, hey,
hey. And kept it moving. They was just like, what the fuck?
God.
But I ain't even mad. That nigga, hey. He out here for that. Let's get to the video. I love that sound.
Oh. What are you doing? Oh, would you like? What? I said, hi. Good afternoon. My name is Ken. I'm out here in the cabin. Jump over the moon. Jump over the moon. Might be the coolest monkey in the jungle, but I'm not that boo. I'm not a bad boy. I know what I'm saying. Vampire attire. That's all we come with. Entire suit. I want an Erica Badu.
Where is a bayou? I give it to him. The song is fucking. If you have to listen to it close, but he spit some fucking. Some mean ass metaphors and all that, but I don't know what the fuck is going on with his audio. Am I tripping?
I don't know, man.
Yeah, his audio is just,
seem low.
Yeah, it's very low, and I don't know why it's like this, but he said, what did he say? John Cena Arena, you can't see me. Like, he spit some shit, but it's just too low. I don't know what the fuck happened with that.
I'm a fantasy. This your name, she. That bitch ain't sweet.
I told you gonna drop it.
Michael Myers, I'm trying to kill that book. Freedom wants the foot and cook. Much, not a game shit going on, but I'm not booked.
She goes on me, she saw me in the street, she my freak on me. He's like, yo.
He's like, I'm about to freestyle. I know you felt that. It was like, ah, oh, shit. Yeah, let me get the beat.
Hey, yo, you got to pay me for that. Hey.
Yeah, man. You gotta tell them how you feel on it.
Personally, I like that beat though. I was jigging to that shit.
It's dope. You said it's catchy. You think it's catchier than X's song? Man flex.
That shit catchy as motherfucker.
That shit catchy. It's catchy as shit.
Matter of fact, I actually got that shit on my phone.
I do too.
So,
May I flex? Oh, that shit catchy as a bitch. I fuck with it. Shout out to X.
Yeah, XXX Tentacion.
But Ski Mask, even still, he's still fucking dope. He's been with the High Brothers, I want to say. He's established himself. I can't talk. I'm really fucked up right now. So, yeah. If you have anything you would like to say on it.
Yeah. Hey!
That's a good way to end the video. If you like this, you want more, let us know in the comment section below. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and Snapchat. Till next time, peace.